Hello, my name is Wayne. In this video, I will show you how to assign temporary work skills. Skills are required to perform an activity, and technicians have skills, so activities have to be assigned to technicians based on their skills. The temporary work skills feature lets you set a date range during which a technician's skill is considered available. This feature is helpful, for example, to keep track of skills that require certifications that expire, or when some equipment is available for a limited time only, or if a planned maintenance is scheduled which requires special skills. These settings are part of the work skill settings in Resource Info. You'll usually assign work skills to resources because if you don't, the resource is assumed to permanently have all work skills configured in the system with the maximum qualification level of 100. That's not usually true. To set temporary work skills, select a resource, then Open Settings, then Resource Info. In the Work Skills section, click Add. Now select the appropriate work skills from the list and assign qualification levels. Here I've selected Deinstall, Downgrade, and Install. The level is set to the maximum work skill level of 100. I have changed Install and Downgrade. Now I'll select the from and to dates. By default, you can see that the start date is always set to the current date, making the work skill apply immediately. Leaving the end date blank means that the skill is permanent, or of course, set an end date. Here I selected an end date. Now save your changes. Here you see the work skills assigned to the resource are separated with semicolons. The name of each work skill is followed by its level and assignment dates in parentheses. When the end date is not set, it isn't shown. If a work skill level is set to 100, the level won't be shown. And inactive work skills are shown in gray font.